Hello, Dr. Franz here. This French sculptor is renowned for designing the Statue of Liberty, a symbol of freedom and democracy, located in New York Harbor. In French, his name is pronounced Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi. Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi. Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi. Frédéric Auguste Bartholdi. Alright, if you enjoy learning about pronunciations, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more pronunciation guides from around the world. Join me on this linguistic journey and stay tuned. Tschüss!